Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here, and in this weekend's Hills Gazette, the Shire of Kalamunda has approved for the Kalamunda Chamber of Commerce to move into the brand new Zigzag Cultural Centre. But will the Chamber agree? The Shire of Mundaring continues in its pay negotiations with some of its workers, and a group of Scottish dancers celebrate 25 years as a club. For all that and more, pick up a copy of this weekend's Hills Gazette.